eyes and hold each other's hand and never let go as they take the same road as one, with much love and faith in each other and in God. Let us then offer our thanks to God for having led them together in this love and participate in the celebration of the nuptial mass of Merlin and Kathleen, who will bind their love in the sacrament of marriage. Let this day be memorable for all of us, for the Lord have given us the blessing in witnessing this special moment in their lives. Let us now welcome Merlin and Kathleen with their parents and the whole entourage as we celebrate this feast of love.
Thank you. Kailanman hindi ka na